What's up, everybody? Welcome to another blind unboxing, where I don't know what I'm getting into, but, you know, you're going to get my thoughts and opinions live. I've never touched this before. Alright, so today we have Dungeon Punk's Tag Team Brawler RPG. And the little I know about it, I don't know that RPG is fair, but Brawler is definitely it. It is an 80s arcade side-scrolling beat-em-up brawler. Those things sucked a lot of quarters down over the decades. So, let's jump into this, and I'll tell you what I think. And down below, I want to know what you think. And of course, all of my links are in the description. Hello. Here we go. Okay, select a hero. Okay, cool, sure, whatever. Player 2 and Player 3 are going to be AIs, NPCs. Or, I guess more properly, NPC AIs. Rest core, because you're even. Okay, so UI control wise, using the stick does nothing. You have to use the D-pad when you really should be able to do either or. And now we're in the menu, and hitting circle to back out doesn't do anything. I have to hit cross on return game to. I'm making a couch out of you. Like it was gonna be some bullshit. I got two spell. I didn't even click anything. I was looking at that asshole. Again, didn't click. Music's not bad. Uh-oh, and we got a trophy, so hold on, I'm gonna check that out. Alright, so that is a bronze called A King's Ransom. Complete Chapter 1. This is the most common trophy in the game, and only 53% of people even play to the end of that. So, you know, people are good. They're making up their minds pretty quick about this game. So far it feels like this is gonna be the playthrough. anyone speak goblin? You had no idea goblins were so polite. All right, and that trophy seems like a good place to end it. Let me see. Man's best friend, complete chapter 3. Very rare. 8.6% of people do this. And that's also a bronze. Yep. I'm gonna call it a night. 6 a.m. Peace out, y'all.